Is that better? No more loud noises from clicking buttons. I think this deck is pretty strong. Like, it's got a fairly flat curve. I have lots of early removal. So as long as I can get to like turn 4/5 without losing too much health, I should be able to start dropping just like crazy shit. I think I am gonna get like 8 wins with this deck. And deck counter. Depends on how hard the Mad Bomber decides to fuck me. I have no taunt whatsoever. Oh, I have the Mogushan, I guess. Hopefully I can get the Mogushan out at the same time as like attack buff minion. Not, I'm kind of being a baby, it's not that hot, but still pretty warm today. That's the thing about Canada. Like, last week it was consistently cold enough that I couldn't have my windows open much of the time, and today it's like 30 Celsius, which is, I don't know, like 85 Fahrenheit, I think. Times 9 divided by 5 plus.
Versus Malfurion.
86 for
protect the wild
for Doomhammer.
Thanks. Removal whatsoever, a bunch of big fat minions. This is the games that are gonna be. If I have three games like this, then it's not gonna go very far.
My greetings.
Wow.
I hope you like my invention.
Fuck.
For the king, for honor.
mic is working okay right now. That seems.
Sometimes I forget things.
It was kind of a shitty use of Rockbiter, but I don't want him to be able to kill the Emperor Cobra. Be able to get value out of that. Or not.
Where shall I start?
Balance it. Does it stay at 4-6? I forget. Pretty sure it does.
Are you ready for this?
Weapons. I know you like asking this, but Spiteful Smith by itself is a decent minion. You have to get away from that. It's a 4-6 for 5 mana, so it's a basically perfectly average minion, but because it has a big ass, it makes it a little bit better. I draw nothing.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
I get wrecked by swipe. Same reason why like Stampeding Kodo is still a decent minion even if it doesn't manage to kill anything with its battle cry. The 3/5, so it often gets 2-for-1. No, I did not draft a hex. Have to trade it. to remember that unless you're like a druid, most classes have really weak 5 drops, so the minions that you're going to take for 5 drops are generally going to be pretty varied. Like, there's not a lot of strong 5 drop minions. That's why when Sylvanas was 5 mana, she was played in every deck. And constructed.
Hmm.
If he chooses to go face here, I can... Only doesn't drop another one, I can clear it out. Stormwind Champ plus Direwolf. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna have to silence that. Thank you, please.
Your magic shall not save you.
I should have, when I played this guy initially, put him over here.
I fight.
Drink with me, friend.
Lightning Bolt was a good. But if I had been smart ahead of time and played the Azure Drake on this side, then I could have dropped a doggy in the middle and just traded and kept the Azure Drake.
What to do?
I'll put it on your hand. The might of Stormwind!
What to do?
I kind of want to keep the healing totem. Did that right.
I can taste the mana.
Yeah, you gotta be kidding me.
Thank you.
I can see.
Well played.
Basically, think about it this way. Spiteful Smith is decent no matter what. It's really, really good if you have weapons. You watch like Crip or Trump or whatever, they'll constantly take Spiteful Smith when they have like mage or priest or whatever.
Victory or death for Doomhammer.
Hi, Firelis. Raid leader, I don't think is good enough to keep. If I had
greetings, friend.
Black Dragon likes giving me shit for drafting Spiteful Smiths when I don't have any weapons. And I say, you are wrong, sir. Wow, turn 3 shield block. I don't really want to play a naked flesh eating ghoul. Right. Yeah, it is. It's really good no matter what, but with totems, it's like amazingly good. Same thing with Frostwolf Warlord. A lot of the minions that benefit or that buff other minions are much better with totems. Can I execute it? Are you gonna execute it for real? Okay. Chad. Lightning is good, but it means I only have 3 mana next turn, which is not good. I can roll a spell power totem.
I wonder.
Wow. Not very much value out of
the light protects me.
No whirlwind, please. I'll probably just totem in Frostwolf unless I need to clear, and then I'll.
Charge forward!
Summoning portal open.
Leave
Drink with me, friend.
Okay.
Your magic shall not save you.
The might of Stormwind!
I fight.
Die, mage.
It cools down a little bit over the next few hours.
The gates are open.
Get my fire elementals.
For the war chief.
Frost wolves stand ready.
There would be a pretty good top deck.
Try this.
Guys got like that ultimate warrior synergy deck going. God damn it. Burn a bloodlust here. Otherwise, take bloodlust. I can't do anything else.
I wonder.
They are bad.
Truth is my shield.
Well, if he decides to ignore my totems, or at least one of my totems.
Ready to ride.
Thank you.
They are bent to my command.
Yeah, he ignored the totem. Double brawl. Gonna regret that, probably.
I dream.
Fucking laughing sister, why? Awesome. What just happened? Oh, gold hex. That was awesome. He's gonna regret that. Alright, choose death. What's the next card that I get from Shaman? Ooh, gold fire elemental. I actually got total dominance without exploiting the quest. It just rerolled into total dominance when I rerolled it this morning. The only class I have that's like super low is Hunter at this point. But I can't bring myself to play Hunter.
I will fight with honor.
Paladin can be annoying because I might not be able to, if he's like aggro, I might not be able to keep up. That helps.
Greetings, friend. I don't have enough mana. I'm ready.
I'm not
hey.
Ready.
You wanna hear?
Hmm.
What to do?
The light protects me.
Yeah, fucked by consecrate.
Let the pain speak to me.
I fight.
I basically paid two cards to draw one card, so I'm... a bit of card advantage.
I wonder...
Fucking no to you.
They are bent to my command.
Job's done.
Follow the rules.
Arcane Golem into my taunt. So, 4, 5, 7, 15. One short. Damage.
I wonder.
Suffer.
For the king.
My eyes are open.
I should not have done that. That was dumb.
You wanna blow something up?
Fuck my life.
for this.
I wanted to have all the totems lined up, but I don't think it even matters because I don't have any other than Stormwind Champion, which doesn't matter. Okay, so now I got 9 plus 15 is 24. People never expect bloodlust for some reason. I guess there's not really much you can do about it in that situation. But
you asked for it.
For Doomhammer.
Thanks.
Greetings, friend.
Of course! Why would I have any other fucking minion in my hand when he plays that bullshit? Oh my god, fuck my life. Maybe by turn 6 I'll be able to remove it.
What to do? What to do?
Yeah, on turn 4. After it's done 10 damage to me. Hopefully I can draw like a lightning bolt or something. Oh my god. What the fuck? Fork lightning? No, that'll still fuck me. Well, fork lightning is too overload though, so I'd have to like fork lightning then mad bomber and hope that it hits. YOLO! One? You fucker! Yeah, I wonder if I'm gonna trade. Silence that, becomes a 2-1. If I silence that, it's a 1-3, which is probably easier to.
Your magic shall not save you.
That's why he can't ping at least. So, even though he had 2 Imani Berserkers and I had like the worst possible starting hand against 2 Imani Berserkers, still. I've only taken 8 damage. Not terrible.
Drink with me, friend.
Thank you. frost bolts and mana worms, I can fire elemental.
Drink with me, friend.
Oh, really? Five. Damage isn't going to help. Oh.
I wonder.
Yeah, you've got to be kidding me!
Oh, fucking idiot. Play them in the wrong order. That heals the two, so that's okay. Flame strike.
Engaging TC.
Oh! Wait, I have lethal though, right? 14. Plus 9. Yeah. Kill lust. It's so warm in here, I was gonna wear a wife beater, but I didn't think everybody would want to see my cleavage. Legendary Leah has that covered today.
Thrall versus Gul'dan!
Your soul shall be mine for Doomhammer!
Have an army of one attack minions. Pretty hairy cleavage.
The light protects me.
Oh, nothing. I'm having spell power.
huge gun!
And I'll have Death of a Thousand Cuts. I must think I'm fucking nuts. I don't think I've had. Well, I had the Direwolf Alpha, but other than that, I haven't had a minion over one attack.
What you looking at?
He attacks that. 5 health. I trade. That's fine.
I win.
He doesn't have Hellfire, I'm good. Even if he does have Hellfire, it's pretty bad for him. He has like Hellfire, Soulfire.
Attend me.
Ready, sir.
I guess it might have actually been better to raid leader last turn. Give it too much thought.
To Northrend.
Okay, right now I have 5, 6, 7. Raid leader would give everything. So I have to clear.
Handle it.
Drink with me, friend.
I could have brewmastered this too, but I was just hoping to get heal, and I didn't want to take 5 damage off the board, 4 damage off the board. Somebody unfollowed again. How much damage do I have? 5, 7, 10.
Oh, for honor.
Well played.
My army of inks. Belt. Okay, I really want a cigarette. Given that I am currently unemployed, probably a bad mistake. Since cigarettes cost fucking $15 here.
Valera.
Watch your back.
For Doomhammer. Greetings, friend.
I'm gonna try to save the coin for turn 5, Argent Squire. Argent Squire, Azure Drake.
Wanna blow something up?
Go! No! No! That was the most useless thing you could have done. Backstab? What? Okay. Either has a shitload of eviscerates or he's just real bad. He really wants that fairy dragon to stay alive.
This is our town,
so oh god.
Yeah, beat it.
I should save the coin for 5 fire elemental, but then I have no play this turn. I have no AoE whatsoever.
I got the best deals anyway.
Oh no, it's Miracle Rogue. That's extremely aggro. Totem. Oh god.
This is our town, scrub.
Yeah, beat it.
I got 9. Fuck. I just looped.
Well played. You win.
That was gross. If that Mad Bomber actually hit, then that game completely changes. And if it at least didn't hit me twice in the face. Mad Bomber fucks me over once again.
Uther.
I will fight with honor
for Doomhammer.
Maybe I could have pitched for lightning. Did I lightning bolt his face? Drop. Not a 2-drop. I just got tired at like the It's basically a guy that hired like a bunch of his buddies to work, and they're fucking lazy as shit. Like there's myself, one other guy, and who did the majority of the work, and everybody else got paid. Sometimes substantially more money to do less work. Fucking prick. Bad troller. Like, this has been going on for the entire time I worked there, and I scheduled the person that was supposed to be one of our drivers on last Friday night. Decided that he wanted to go out drinking instead, even though we're like really short of drivers right now.
For the king!
And the guy that he got to work for him has no experience as a driver. It's our busiest night of the week, and we're always short-staffed. Why wouldn't I bomber there? Chances of it killing one of my minions is like pretty unlikely. I think it's like less than 15%. And it has at least close to 50% chance of just killing his 2-1 outright. And I need another minion on the board.
Let me think.
If I don't bomber there, I've just got a taunt totem and a No, I had a taunt totem and a taunt totem and a damaged imp master. That's why I chose to use the 1/1s to clear first. I think it was the right play. What? A hammer? He needed it. I don't know why he wouldn't kill that. Out. So you have like a Laughing sister.
Put this apple on your head.
They are banned to my
Hit you, Sarah. Fine.
Shields up.
Hit you, Sarah. Thank you.
I shall bring you rest.
Is there trouble?
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
laughing sister again.
Follow the rules. Behold the might of Stormwind.
For the Horde!
I'm game.
Drink with me, friend.
Is there trouble?
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Well played.
I can what? And chat with them? What just happened? He just removed me? Somebody's butt hurt.
Throne versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
For Doomhammer.
Holy fuck. Okay. On Manworm.
I smell blood.
Oh, nice. Do not fail me. You hear me? If you fail me this time, I'm never putting you in a deck again. Miss, miss, miss! Fuck you!
Thank you.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
They all bend to my command!
No fireball.
Join or die, or both.
My shield for Argus.
Your magic shall not save you.
God damn it. I did that because now I'm gonna trade, and then I can Stormwind and trade the... Unless he heals the... ogre somehow. I can trade the totem for the... Oh jeez. Fuck my life. That's good. That was the best possible totem I could have gotten. I think I did it right by toteming and then trading. Okay, give me his hair now. Yes! Thank you! Okay, Mad Bomber redeemed. Now, Flame Strike. Interesting. Give me like raid leader.
I dream of a world.
No more polymorphs. Be very upset if you polymorph. top deck. Legal. Yeah, I win. He has to clear your Sarah. What the fuck are you doing? That was a good turnaround. I guess he just figured if I can't kill him this turn, he's gotta do face damage. He's probably right.
Jaina!
You asked for it.
For Doomhammer!
Okay, so I can coin Mad Bomber turn 1, and then play Argent Squire and Rockbiter turn 2. Just so that Mad Bomber doesn't kill my own minions. Maybe not. Maybe I'll just Useful Brew.
Drink with me, friend.
Mind if I roll knee?
Challenge accepted.
Son of a bitch. Shock.
The light protects you.
Challenge.
It's time for a little blood.
What to do? What to do?
Flame Striker, you know. Some fire elementals.
I wonder.
Pain explosion. No lightning storms. Fire elementals.
What to do? What to do? What to do? What to do?
How did that take so long to this? Now I get the fire elemental, it's fucking late. Elemental of that. Why can't it be a taunt totem?
For this.
No fireballs, please.
Don't mess with Tusk.
I think not killing the totem there. Oh, I guess he couldn't have killed it. Damage is he got 3, 10, 13. So I can't even use Sarah. Fuck my life.
Well played.
I just could not keep up with tempo in that game. Ow. Frostbolt is a motherfucker.
Troll versus Valera.
What? Is he hacking?
Watch your back.
For Doomhammer. Greetings, friend.
The pleasure is mine.
It's time for a little blood.
When did I ever say that? It's annoying when you're watching a stream and they're like, oh, that guy must be stream sniping. I'm pretty sure nobody's ever gonna stream snipe my. First, yeah. What rank are you at? Like, you have to get to my level first.
They are bend to my command.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Assassinate for you, Sarah. Brighton, how's it going?
I'm ready.
All right. Needs to be no assassinate.
I dream of the world trend.
Oh.
I will be your death.
Truth is my shield.
The elements will destroy you. None.
Oh, wow.
Enter the shadows.
Oh, no, not a stealth. BM time. Being a jerk there, but yeah, I told you 8 wins with this deck.
Will destroy you.
That's what it sounds like. There's two minions that it sounds like they're saying something really horrible. What's the 2/1 that gives 2 damage for 1 turn? That one sounds like he's saying like something really terrible. And the Venture Co. Mercenary sounds like he's saying something really terrible too. I think they need either I have like racist and homophobic ears, or they need to.
Wanna blow something up?
Mix the sounds on those ones. I guess I could have bounced this back. That probably would have been better.
Friend.
Challenge accepted.
What to do?
What the fuck? Mad Bomber is such a little bitch. Really? I had the sound turned down really low so you couldn't hear it, but it sounds like he says the N-word to me.
I wonder.
I played him like 5 times today. He screwed me over 4 times. One time he got a really good hit. I'm almost, if I have like a different 3-2 in the draft, I should almost just take it always because Mad Bomber has a vendetta against me, so the bombs are actually a downside instead of an upside. Isn't hexed yet, which makes me think he does not have a hex. Is sniping and he knows I have Ysera.
I wonder.
Join or die, or both.
What?
magic shall not save me.
For the king! For honor.
Real high. Nope.
My shield for Argus.
Dream is pretty good. So great in arena, but
your magic shall not save you.
Bring you rest.
The frost wolves stand ready.
Should have attacked first and tried to get a taunt totem, unless you have like Earthshock or something. Ah, there we go. Doesn't trade, he loses.
I'll put it on your head.
I guess I just kind of gave him a big taunt. Gotta use the dream better.
What to do?
Pay attention, class.
My shield for Argus.
thick. Oh, I exceeded expectations. Damn you.
I fight.
Drink with me, friend.
That was not smart. Basically wasted the coin. Turned the coin into one damage.
Wanna blow something up?
Are you fucking kidding me? Seriously? How do I get that RNG?
My shield for Argus.
God damn it.
The light protects me.
I lose. Mad bomber, pro bomber. Where's my lightning storms? Oh yeah, I didn't draft any. Fucking kidding me? You can afford to waste a flame strike on two fucking minions? Christ. Wrecked. Two of the three games that I lost were because my opponent played a Mad Bomber that hit perfectly. That's pretty gross. Okay. I'm trying to get gold warrior cards, so I don't need this shaman bullshit. Okay, there's gonna be like something really good in this pack. I can feel it. God damn it. I'm gonna take a break and eat something. How much dust did I get there? 25 from the pack? 25? Oh, I'm at 71% win. Average win is exactly 7. I started tracking using this program. I have played 23 arenas, gotten 3,500 gold, 24 packs. And 180 dust. The problem is, I have enough to craft Alexstrasza now if I disenchant the normal version. But I don't have enough followers yet. People keep unfollowing. I don't know why, but. Hopefully I can get it over the next couple days, enough people. Maybe I'll make a video and post it on YouTube and hope that a bunch of people follow so I can craft it. Yeah, so I'm going to take a break. I'm going to stop streaming for now, and I'll be back in an hour or two.